Welcome back to the Lucky Block Boss Challenge, everybody. Today, we are going against the King Slime, or the Jelly King Slime, from Candycraft. And this is a very cool boss, because it's a King Slime and it's gray. Look at it. Holy fuck. Will that fit in our arena? Let's just guess it'll fit in our arena. So, to give us a little advantage here, we're going to be using a Beetle King, which I will show later. He's a rideable mob. And the King Slime has 800 health, the Jelly King has 800 health, and he's pretty strong. I think I spawned him in and he knocked me out from like 5 hearts with no armor, that is. But we're going to give us a little advantage riding this mob, and it's actually really cool. I haven't messed around with Candycraft, probably because I crashed my game when I did try to mess around with it in mod packs. But let's get right to it. 45 lucky blocks, that is a number we will always use. And that was a... Well, maybe not always use, but it's a number we pretty much use all the time. Oh, we already got diamond armor. That's actually pretty nice. It's a good start. It's a good start. And then we got a potion. Do you want some night vision, sheep? I feel like you want some night. Do you want some invisibility? I love throwing invisibility potions at them, dude. And here's some poison. There you go. Alright. What is this? Slowness? I don't need that. Let's get right to it. Is that droppers? Droppers. I'm just gonna stay away from the arena when breaking blocks, just in case we get that one exploding thing. Is that one exploding? Oh, that one exploding object is not very nice. I almost said it's very nice. Not nice at all. Well, I got two of those already. That's not good. That's not good. So, wait a minute. Bookshelves. Bookshelves. Bookshelves, we have a use. Oh my god, and arrows too. If we get the lucky blow, the bow. Hey, where's that? Might as well put all this armor on. Just for now, just to endure and survive anything we come up against in this, like, pre-round. Well, not pre-round, but the block breaking session. Oh, beacon. That's not useful because it crashed my game last time I tried to use it effectively. Alright, this is the explosive one I was talking about. Ah! Didn't do any damage. No, it did do damage. Okay. Imagine if we were next to the arena when we opened that one up. No, there needs to be a command in Minecraft that... Holy fuck. There needs to be a command... There needs to be a command in Minecraft that allows you to, turn off, like, explosions and stuff from, like, TNT and stuff like that. There probably is a command, I just don't know it. But that would be nice to have in this series. More leather armor. Thank you. Thank you. Not really. Can you? Oh. Okay, what is this? Milky Way. Milky Way bars? I'll take those. I'll take the iron too. Can we get like a weapon or some diamonds? Something useful? Oh, thanks for the wooden sword. Man, this isn't looking too good for us. Oh, it's not useful. Wait, maybe it is. Nope, definitely not useful. Okay. Oh, yeah. Give me some head. Alright, oh. This, I can't slip out of this one. God damn it. I was trying to do the method where you just slip out. Okay. Come on. There's gotta be one diamond. Those aren't diamonds. Those are horses. You can't fool me. Oh my god. We're not gonna get any freaking diamonds for once. I don't need any of that. Hey, stop. It's peaceful. It's a peaceful day out, and the weather's gone. All right, that's nice. Oh my god, what was that? I feel bad for you, donkey. Not really. Oh, did he die? Okay. Oh, this isn't funny. This is. Oh, hey, we got the enchantment there. This isn't funny. That's not funny. That's rude, actually. Please, please. We got 3 blocks and no gold to make more. No, that's not lucky. No. Oh, Bob. Bob can be useful. Do I have any, like, looting on me? I don't think I do. Shit. Okay. No, we got this. Holy fuck. Okay, don't let Bob touch you. Bob touches you, you're dead. Can I slash spawn point? Let's set a spawn point right here in front of Bob. There you go. Alright, let's go, Bob. Let's go, Bob. Bob ain't got shit on me. I know I've gotten stuff from Bob before. Where's he going? Let's go, Bob. Let's go, Bob! Gotten like a chest plate off of him before, and the chest plate actually was pretty useful. Because I believe his armor is a little bit more... is stronger. I don't really actually know. Is it stronger? Might be stronger. Ow. I'm gonna wreck you so hard, Bob, you don't even know. Wait, what happens if I... No, I don't really think a fish hook would work on Bob. Come on, Bob. Be cool and, you know, drop something for me. Come on. He wasn't cool. Please. Please. This is unlucky. Why you give me a wooden sword? No! No, there's still more! So I'm actually happy that we got the, Beetle King to you know, ride. Because we did not get much. I was able to enchant most of my armor. Not really. But we do have this, and we do have some little extra things. But here is the Beetle King. Look at him. He's so beautiful. He's got so much health, and we can jump. We can jump. Oh, look at that. That's so high. Man, that's cool. That's cool. He's got a little energy bar. I don't really know if he has, like, special abilities or anything. Let me try and hit some buttons here. G, H, Y, R, Q, Z, X, C, V. No, he don't really have many special abilities. But let's fight this boss. We got sharpness one. King Jelly, go! Oh my god, he already hit me. Come on. He deflected. Oh, is he going to fight? I can't even tell. I can't. How about I give myself 6 lives? I can't kill him. I can't hit him. Oh. Oh. What is this? I know what. Oh. I hit him. Oh, here he is. Whoa. What is this? Please. Oh. Oh. Where'd he go? What? Oh, God. He's, like, fucking jumping. What is this? I got you with this one. we're gonna give us a little bit more than how many lives I just said earlier. Holy fuck, these lemon jellies. Just because I did not expect him to be actually extremely fucking hard. Fuck off! Oh, I got you right here. Come get some of this. Jump up and get you! Holy fuck, how much health does this guy have? You got like 800. Alright, no, we're gonna fight you. We're gonna fight you till you come down into the actual arena. Stop hopping above my head. What? Oh, now it's raining. Now it's raining. Look what you did. Look what you did! Oh, I actually hit him. I hit him that time. I hit him. Yeah, actually come down into the arena. I don't care if I got hurt. We're fighting in the rain. This is intense, not really. But we... Ow. Fuck. That hurt. Oh! Come on. Holy crap. I don't like this. We already exceeded, like, the 50 live limit. Here we go. No, arrows do not affect him whatsoever. That's not fair. Why is he hit so hard? Why can't I just get more lucky block? Why can't I be lucky? Come on down. Nah, you're weak. If you can just hit him at the right time, he won't actually hit you. Right, you gotta fuck off. Come on down, man. Come on down. Maybe I can get him with some TNT. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Come on down. This guy hurt. That was really dumb. I blew up the arena. I totally forgot about you. God damn it. Ah, we got this. Oh, I'm staggering him. No, we will win this one. I'm not just gonna end it off so quickly just because... He's fucking pretty much... Well, he's not unkillable, but he's a lot harder to kill than I thought. 600 health. You ain't nothing. Oh, you got all that health? Well, I got all this sword in your fucking asshole. Come on. Mmm. Dude, I'm launching him all over the place. It's that timing. It's all about that timing. Get him with that timing. Just gotta jump, too. You gotta jump, too. Hold up. I was gonna heal. Don't be cheap, man. I was gonna heal. Hey, if we can keep our distance and just gotta hit him like this. Oh, it's the little babies. Right, let's get on him. Okay, I don't like the... The King Beetle ain't really helping us much. We just gotta keep jumping. No, keep jumping. King Beetle, go! King Beetle powers activate! King Beetle powers activate! No, we got this. Fuck off! Where'd he go? King Beetle. Oh, he's up there. Bitch! King Beetle, please, come back down. Come back down. King Beetle, I need you. This is when I need you the most. It's right now. Mm. I'll get you. Oh, you yellow man. Oh, God. Oh, thanks. Now I can bring King Beetle back. Fuck off, you little. Oh, my God. King Beetle is so bad. He doesn't help. Mm. You can jump. I can jump, too. Ow. I'm dead. Nah, I can still jump, though. King Beetle is like the Air Jordan of beetles. Come on. This ain't over yet. This ain't over until I get you to 400. You know what? Quick jump cut. Okay, starting now, I will give myself 5 lives to destroy this boss. Oh, God. Can we? No, we still can't hit him with fucking arrows. Oh, God, this ain't good. Don't knock me into the hole. This is unfair. Knock me into the hole. What a cheat. Oh, my God. Okay. Now he's down there. God. This battle is, like, impossible. All right, come on. I know it ain't fair anymore, but hey. Hey, you were unfair to begin with, okay? Understand this. 4 lives left. We got this in the bag. He's down here on the floor. I'm trying to get to him. He keeps knocking me away. I'm trying to get to you. I don't back down for no fight. Oh, God. Let me back down real fast. Oh. The yellow ones. The little fucking lime ones. Get out of here. Oh, God. He got in there. I'm not gonna lie. He jumped. Can you get back up here, please? Come on. Back up. Oh, yeah, he's back up. He's back up. He's definitely back up. Oh. Ah, your explosions are too weak for me. 3 lives left. 3 lives are left. We're going for the victory. We're going for the W. We're going for... Oh, he's so tiny now. You're so tiny. Holy shit. We might win this fight. Barely any life. Oh, barely. Oh. The bow still doesn't work. Oh my God, we win. Hey, I'm counting this as a victory on our side. Holy shit. Hey, I'm outside the arena. Oh, okay, 2 lives left, 2 lives left, 2 lives left, 2 lives left. Oh, we got this. Clutch, they call me Mr. Clutch. Oh, where's he at? They call me Mr. Clutch. I'm not even wearing armor anymore. We win. Now look, I got a jelly boss key. Fuck, no. Oh. 1 life left. We survived with 1 live. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this lucky block boss challenge. We're a little bit more different than I thought it would be. I thought this motherfucker would help us, but guess what? He didn't help us. All he does is jump. You can't win fights by jumping. Maybe again. So I hope you guys enjoyed this lucky block boss challenge episode. I will see you guys in the next one. Make sure to leave comments and stuff suggesting bosses. I probably won't take them. Yeah, I probably might. You never know. And I'll see you guys next time.